is going to be coming to barrel number one. We'll see if this is going to be an issue here, but let's do it. Here comes heat number six, $1,500. Final dash of the day. Are we ready to go? But Platinum North and Dean Rager has got a length and a half lead already. Not even in the corner number two yet. Now with the back stretch drive, away he goes. He wants this one. All barrels are still standing, so far, no penalties. And look at that. Look at Doug Green coming on the inside of Don Metterick now. He is taking off. I think it's going to be a race for two here because nobody's going to touch Dean Rager. Platinum North Resources has it going out. Now, Doug Green, the fellow that's in last place right now, is our aggregate champion. He'll be stopping off to get a buckle as soon as he's done. But let's take a look at Dean Rager. Platinum North, he's going to do this one all by himself. Nobody near him, ladies and gentlemen. 2017 Dash Champion, Double D, Dean Rager. Number two spot, that's